Swarovski has been working with designers since 1895. It was a natural progress for the company to make a project along, let's say, a historical topic like the little black dress.
The little black dress is for us, it's like the most classic dress there is.
You know, a little black dress is always in fashion. You can wear it anywhere, dress it up, dress it down.
You're always at the ready if you have the perfect little black dress in your wardrobe. It's something that makes you feel sexy always, that is your go-to dress.
It's a good thing to have. You always need one in your wardrobe.
It was an opportunity to re-inspire this little black dress and make it something very special.
And we thought, let's give it a modern twist. And let's invite 22 leading designers, as well as up-and-coming designers, to really come up with a very creative interpretation integrating Swarovski elements.
They are unique from all these famous designers who created the little black dress just for this special project. There is Gianfranco Ferré, there is Philipps de Pury,
Giorgio Armani to Vivienne Westwood,
Diana von Fürstenberg. There's a big array of designers participated in this great project.
Well, I think what Swarovski does is truly brings the shine out of everyone, you know, and it has such an extraordinary brand behind it, you know, so to be able to work with them, you know, on a dress like that was really quite spectacular.
You know, I wanted to do something that was really understated, but you can actually see the sensuality, you know, by the way that, you know, the negative space looked as if, you know, she was bounded by Swarovski crystals.
I thought it was pretty spectacular to just see every designer's interpretation of the classic black dress. And
actually, I really like Riccardo Tisci for Givenchy. You know, it was very him, but the way Danny was playing with the Swarovski element was beautiful.
Martin Grant, I thought that was a very cool dress with a lot of crystals. Really used the elements that they wanted him to.
I particularly liked Diane von Furstenberg.
My favorite dress was the Valentino.
It was surprising to see all the designers and how they really were innovative in incorporating the Swarovski element.
The Swarovski element definitely elevate the whole thing. They give it such a touch that really makes a difference.
I love the shine. I think my attention, you know, always goes to the jewelry or the dress that shines more.
It becomes a form of art as opposed to just that simple black dress, you know?
They're just fabulous dresses.
I have to say, I'm quite amazed.